Hey guys, Medical back with another GTA 5 video, and today I'm going to be showing you 3 awesome outfits that you guys can try for yourself. And also don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more GTA 5 content such as this. So without further ado, let's get straight into my first outfit. So for this first outfit, I'm going to be showing you how to make the Stig outfit from Top Gear. So all you want to do is make your way over to any clothing store on the map, and then make your way over to the pants section. Now once you're in the pack section, go to the fitted suit pants and then go down to the white regular suit pants. Now once you've done that, go over to the top section and then go down to fitted suit jackets and then go to the polar smooth fitted. Once you've purchased that, all you want to do is make your way over to the accessories section and then go down to gloves and then select the white cotton gloves. Now make your way over to the shoes section and then simply go down to the sports shoes and select the all white sports shoes. Once you've done that, all you want to do is make your way over to the mask store. So once you get the mask store, all you want to do is purchase the white tight ski mask, as you can see right here, and then come over to the pier and then pour some petrol right next to one of the telescopes. Now just simply just shoot the end of the trail and then stand by the telescope and wait for the flame to get close. Once it gets close, just press right on the D-pad and it should glitch you out, and all you want to do is just move away from the flame so you don't catch on fire and die. And then open up the interaction menu and then simply just put on the white helmet. Now once you've done that, all you want to do is just walk away and your mask should spawn back on. So that's it for this outfit. So yeah, let's get straight on to the next outfit. So for this next outfit, I'm going to be showing you is how to make the Hitman outfit. All you want to do is head over to any clothing store on the map and then go over to the pants section. Once you are at the pants section, all you want to do is go to the fitted suit pants and then put on the black fitted shiny pants. Once you've done that, all you want to do is go to the top section and then go down to the fitted suit jackets. Now all you want to do is purchase the black shiny jacket. Once you've purchased that, all you want to do is make your way over to the accessory section. Now go down to gloves and select the black driving gloves. Once you've done that, you want to go up to tires and then select the red skinny tie. Once you've purchased the red skinny tie, all you want to do is make your way over to the glasses section. Now, simply from here, all it is just up to your choice. It doesn't matter what glasses. I found the steel aviator glasses were better for me, but as you can see here, there are different types of glasses that you can try out. It's all up to your taste and style. But for me, I just chose the steel aviators because I felt that they suited it better. So yeah, let's get on to the next and final outfit. So for this next and final outfit, I'm going to be showing you is how to make a CEO/VIP outfit. So all you're going to do is make your way over to the pants section in any clothing store. Then simply just go down to the fitted suit pants. Now select the gold print fitted pants. Then go over to the top section and go down to leather jackets. Once you are in leather jackets, go down to the leopard leather fur jacket and then go down to designer shirts, and then select the very bottom one. It should be the gold shiny t-shirt. Now once you've done that, is make your way over to the glasses section and then go down to aviator glasses and then go down to the gold aviators, the silver aviators. Now once you've done that, you want to go over to the hat section, go down to the caps forward, and then scroll down to the black LS cap. So once you've got the black LS cap, you have pretty much finished the outfit. So yeah. So if you guys did enjoy this video, please be sure to smack that like button, and also subscribe to my channel because it does help my channel grow. And yeah. Also, I'm going to be uploading episode 3 next week of the series, and hopefully I'll be uploading another PC game next week. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.